It's Lynn from wisconsingarden.com. Remember about a month ago when we went through our raspberry patch and systematically tied everything up so it was nice and neat and there was a nice pathway for me to get through? Well, I guess it wasn't going to be what it was going to be because the raspberries had a mind of their own, and I am now picking that result, which is wonderful. But I am fighting my way through the raspberries, which is fine at this point, but when those darn Japanese beetles come and then you walk through and they start flying all over, that is a torture. But for now, it's pleasurable, and I guess if someone gets in my way, I'm just going to step on them.
So how many do you think you have ready today?
Oh, gee, maybe a quart, just for the beginning, and considering this is June 26th, that's pretty good because usually you don't get them until later in the season, so it's early, just like everything else.
Well, I'll start helping you out on this side.
I wish you would.
I'll go put the camera down.
Quit playing over there and get busy.
I will. So bossy. All I want to do is eat them.
You can do that too. Well, it's been about 15 minutes, and with the help of my cameraman, we picked about 2 pounds of raspberries in varying stages of getting ready. There are many, many more, so we'll be eating raspberries for a while. But for right now, we're going to have a nice little pause that refreshes. Bye for now.
You think these will actually make it into the house?
Some will.
And?
Some won't. Well, they'll make it into the house.
How do they taste?
Oh. They're very good. Nothing like it. Bye.
Now, don't eat all the profits.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Jeez. See what I have to contend with?